Absolutely. I'm the kind of person who wants to be in shape year-round. I don't want to be that kind of fighter that, you know, competes and then 3 days later he's up 30 pounds and then he has to be miserable for a while and then has to cut weight again. You know, I want to stay relatively in shape. I try not to get around 10 pounds heavier than my normal fight weight is about 145. So I never want to get heavier than 155. So I'm in a good range, 10% body fat. I never want to go over that. And, you know, being able to maintain that lifestyle, I A, feel better, and I B, I'm able to, again, have more credibility with my clients. Nobody really wants to pay attention to somebody who's out of shape if they're trying to get someone in shape as well. So it helps that way as well. So it's definitely a win-win, and you know, it's something that I want to maintain for the rest of my life.